Oh, I know. Maybe I can just add a door there. Yeah, just right there. Just take. Yeah. That's the door. Yeah, that door. Yeah. Just open the door. Once it's open, it will close again, and you win. That's, yeah, you win once you open the door. You know how to open doors again, right? Just press F, and it should open. Or maybe it was E. It depends on the game. I don't remember what action P I said. Maybe it's just click, or maybe it's a trigger. Maybe you can just step out. Yeah, try stepping out again of the door, and try coming again towards the door. Maybe it will open. No. I'll try to open it from my end. Just a sec. Welcome again. I thought you left. Did you go through the exit portal? Ah, yes, you did. You're still here then. Oh, that's so weird. Tell you what, I'm gonna just make another door behind you. Just go through it and it should exit your... Yeah, that's the door. Yeah, just go through it. Just wait a sec. Sorry about that too. I just wanted to try that out. I truly didn't fall for it, but I just had to try. Actually, I'm a bit buzzy, so I will just ask you not to touch anything. Stay calm. So, of course, you had to press that button. I think anyone would have done it, so I don't think. Well, since you're here now, maybe you can make this useful. So, this is a word I was working on. Since it's far from home, maybe you can make this bar. It's just a factory. The mood of the atmosphere. Just give you a few minutes to get it done.
I have not ever done that before.
Thank you.
still feels like jumping slower, but apparently it's not. Fell off then, but we didn't, so that's good. I think we're nearly there now. I can't see where the fuck I'm going. That was so fucking bad. Yeah, it was 8 seconds there, because of that fucking awful train. That train segment was horrible. But hey, at least I can't go minus 30 seconds on this bit.
Stop it. Stop. Okay, I get it now. Oh, that's extremely interesting. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna let you be. And, well, have fun. Actually, let me just put you back on your tracks. It's gonna be a lot easier for you. I'm terribly sorry about that. Well, I just let you explore, have fun, and do whatever you want. I'll just do whatever makes sense. In case you need help. Have fun.
And maybe it's you go to the right. Once you reach the piano. Do I just go through the door? Shit! Missed it. Let me go here. Alright, that can be improved by like 3 seconds or something. That's pretty good. I mean, I think it could be a tad faster though. Also, you can't jump on the piano, which is weird. I'm going to go to the hole first. At least I know how to do this a little bit better now. Wrong way. Because I know you don't have to go to speak to the two people. There's an actual route for this whole section. Right. Right, I'm going to have to try and remember the... So it's go here, here, here. Nope. To the right, and then up and over, and there we go. Sorted. I'm missing a spot. Fucking controls game. That's the wrong way. Right. Since my mouse is set to a really low sensitivity for another game. Right. Oh, there we are. Right. Come on. Right. Do you want to go over here? Oh, wrong way. This is not one where you have to go to the desks. Come on. Yeah, I really need my sensitivity set to high for this one, because, or a little bit higher than what it is currently, because Jesus Christ. I've just realized I'm going the fucking wrong way again. God, I'm so bad at this section. This is better. But at least it will be a time save, just not by as much as I would have liked. Also, this bit's going to be a little tricky as well. Jump. Can't even make this jump. Oh, fucking hell, man. Where is it? It's here. Come on. That was fucking terrible. Lost 30 seconds.
To listen. Please make the right choice.
can choose to have no choice, but I think it does lose you time if you do, so. Thank you.